what we have today, I am going to tell you about my plants. First, I will tell you apple. Apple is come from apple tree. The title of this is fruit. We can grow it in cool place and harvest in winter. We usually use for it after dinner like fruit. We can make apple cake from apple and it gives me vitamin and protein. Then I will tell you about tomato. Tomato is from a tomato tree and the type is vegetable. We can plant this in rainy place and harvest it between winter and spring. We usually use it for cooking like salad or tomato soup. It's good for us protein and vitamin too. Thirdly, I will tell you about wheat. Wheat it comes from wheat grass and the type it is seed. We can grow it in hot plate and harvest it in summer. We usually use for cook or make flour to make cake and it's weak with vitamin. Finally, I will tell you about sunflower seed. Sunflower seed it comes from sunflower. The type it is seed like wheat grass. Sunflower can grow in hot plate and we can harvest it in spring. We usually use this oil to cooking and seed to eat. It's given with vitamin and protein too. It's the end of my presentation. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.